King Arthur welcomes you, my sweet persistent friend.
Little brother, you're here.
You only call me that when you've done something you regret, or expect to regret.
Naaman, then what did I tell you?
When you snatched father's crown for yourself, you never once called me little brother. Did you know that?
Please, I must know.
I heard you declared my wife a traitor, that you ordered Estri's death. Well, she's gone now, isn't she?
Little brother, I would have told you myself, if I could.
No regrets, dear sister. You did what must be done for the glory of the Dominion. How could there be shame in that?
If I go through this portal, will you come to me?
What the hell?